Good morning, everyone. For my chart your course session this morning, I thought this slide provided some interesting market context, so I hope you find it helpful. But what you're looking at here are the calendar years from 1926 to 2023, and shows the stock and bond market returns, with the bond returns being represented on the vertical axis and the stock returns on the horizontal axis. So in the upper right quadrant, that would indicate that both stocks and bonds were up for the calendar year as represented by 2023, where stocks were up 26% and bonds were up 6%. Where investors don't want to be is in the lower left quadrant, where both stocks and bonds are down for the calendar year, like in 2022, as indicated in that red box, where stocks were down 18% and bonds were down 13%. So nobody knows how the year is going to turn out for the stock and the bond market, but certainly, as you see by those blue dots, majority of calendar years, both stocks and bonds are positive. On the right-hand side, you can see the 2023 net asset flows, where it's indicated that $931 billion was invested into money market funds, with around $200 billion invested in bonds. And that's not surprising after a year like 2022, where investors got shell-shocked, where a majority of that money went into conservative investments. But it also indicates that a lot of that new money did not take advantage of the 2023 calendar year that I just explained earlier. So I hope you found this information helpful. And as always, if you could hit like and subscribe if this information is something that you want to see on an ongoing basis, I would appreciate it. Our phone number here is 608-268-5100 if you have any questions. Thanks, everyone. Bye-bye.